everybody. How you doing? Mark from tentandtable.com. I know that, you know, some of you might have seen the flyer that we have going out for the ARA specials, introducing the rental light inflatables. There's been a lot of questions. What's the difference between the rental light and our standard commercial inflatables? Basically, the rental light unit was designed to be a lighter, sometimes over-the-counter, call it, inflatable. There's a lot of rental companies out there, like ABC Rental, which we also own, where people can come in, they can pick up an inflatable, put it in the back of their car, take it home. And one thing that we wanted to do was have something that was lightweight, easier to move around than a heavier, complete 15-ounce inflatable. People ask, will they hold up in rental? We have tested these in rental for the past two seasons. Will they hold up as long as a commercial 100% 15 unit? Probably not, okay? There are some differences, but at the same time, if you're looking at a unit that's going to give you bang for your buck, a fast return on investment, and be easy for your customers to set up themselves, the rental lights are a great unit. And, you know, they do share a lot of the features that our commercial units share. A built-in water system, okay, as opposed to a sprinkling hose, okay? If you look underneath the headliner, okay, there's still a sealed unit. They're welded so water won't get inside of it. The base of this unit here, the step, the bouncing floor inside, is still all 15-ounce commercial material. The upper area is a 9-ounce material. So it's going to feel noticeably lighter, but if you look at the areas on a game that are going to have the most amount of stress, they're still built with almost the same material that our commercial units are. And right here, where you'll see a unit go, you know, from your bed to your base, here we've got 15 ounce. At that point, we're transitioning to a 9-ounce. If you're looking at the netting that's on the unit, the netting is the exact same as we would use in our full commercial unit. Reinforcements, very similar. Naturally, our commercial units are going to have the ASTM full tunnel entrance, okay? Whereas this is going to have the traditional step that many sellers of inflatables continue to use. This unit here, being a wet dry, does have a pool that could be accessorized on the front, and that hooks up very easily. It's a full pool as opposed to our inflated floor pool. If we walk around the back of the unit, we should be able to get to it. You're going to see it's running off of a little bit different blower, okay? That's a W series blower, all right? But if somebody wanted to hook a regular zoom up to it, it does have that larger tube that can be tucked in out of the way when not in use. Here's a lot of the same things that our other units do. We have a basketball hoop inside. Like I said, same finger safe netting. We've had good results with these in our rental fleet. We are in Buffalo, New York, so our rental season is going to be a little bit shorter. You know, May, June, July, August, September, 5 months. And for about 2 years, we've been experiencing these in our pickup rental program, and they've actually performed very well. Our commercial inflatables are going to carry a one-year warranty against manufacturer's defects. These are going to carry a 90-day warranty. It is a shorter warranty, but everything comes with price. So, you know, if people are looking for something that might be lighter, a little bit easier to move around, hop it in the back of somebody's minivan or car, these Rent-A-Lite units are great. We don't have them in the size and variety that we might have our other units. This is a front entrance combo. We're going to have a standard bounce house. We have a 12-foot slide. We have another combo that's got two slides coming, a dual-lane slide coming out the side. So the depth and variety is not there, and they are kind of geared toward, you know, the smaller event, the backyard customer. Are they something that I'm going to take out to a university event for teens and adults? No, probably not, okay? But then any combo this size, you know, may not go out to an event like that. So for your backyard, birthday party, quick pickup or deliver event, we found these to be very, very successful. And, you know, again, the fact that the floors are sealed, okay, all the stress points are sealed, the slide mat is removable and replaceable, the climbing stairs are removable and replaceable. I don't see any issues with somebody getting 2 to 3 years usage out of one of these with proper care. Your return on investment should be awesome. And right now, we're running some incredibly good prices on a trio of these. So look on our site, call your rep, get a little bit of information, and hey, give these Rent-A-Lite units a shot. We've found them to be very successful in our customer pickup over-the-counter programs.